Okay. Hisham from Malaysia. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, Sheikh. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Welcome to Ask Hoda, Hisham. Go ahead.
Okay, Sheikh. So my question is that, are the Asha'irah and the Jahmiyyah and the Maturidi considered from the kuffar, or are they just misguided Muslims? Thank you, Sheikh.
Thank you. Jazakallahu khayran. Barakallahu feekum. The Asha'irah, the Maturidiyah, the Mu'tazila, we do not judge them as disbelievers. They're Muslims. They have some errors in respect of interpreting or misinterpreting the names and the attributes of Allah, but they are Muslims. And also in the case of Mu'tazila, likewise, they have some corrupt belief in particular matters such as At-Takfiru Bil-Kabira, etc. You will find all of that discussed thoroughly in the program of Aqidah or Aqidah matters. But they are Muslims, but they deviated from the straight path of Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah.